And two children, welcome you. In this video today, I will just brief you with the portion I have planned for month of July. Children, you will be learning what is rhythm, yes, and then basic names of the swar, all the seven swaras, basic names, and one light music song. If the time is not much extended, then I will teach you one light music song. So in today's video, I will be telling you what is rhythm. Rhythm is a word, an important factor in music, whether it is instrumental playing, singing or dancing. Rhythm, pay attention to the definition of rhythm. Rhythm is a regular repeated pattern of sound or movement. Children, you have to learn this definition. It is only of two lines, not to take much of tension. When I explain you in the practical form, you will understand in better way, but then you should also learn the definition of rhythm. I repeat, rhythm means a regular repeated pattern of sound or movement. Okay. Now I will elaborate this with practical demonstration. Now, on the synth, I am playing one sound. Yes. Are you able to hear this? Yes. Now, if you are hearing this, you will very much understand it is in proportion timing. Isn't it? So there is one tempo set for it. If I increase the tempo, how this sound will come? So now you hear the sound, metronome. Isn't it? If I decrease the tempo, if I lower the tempo, now see, okay, so now you must have understood a regular repeated pattern. Tick, 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 tick. If you pay attention to a watch or to a clock, how the needle moves, isn't it? One, clockwise or anti-clockwise, but it is in the proportion speed pattern, isn't it? So this is rhythm. Now in rhythm, first you should be starting with one single count. You set one speed, metronome, you take your own speed and now at home you are not having all metronome. You can just take the help of a clock on the wall, watch, and then how the needle moves, that we just try to move, give the tapping on the lap. Otherwise, if you are not taking any help of a clock or anything, what you have to do? You have to take your own speed. But see to that, it is in the proportion thing. If this is the speed you have taken. Okay. So what you do? If you give like this, is this in proportion? No. Four counts you have to give the beat in proportion. Understood? So this is a proportion repeated pattern. Huh? So now practice only this much, the proportion beat. Now if I on the metronome, first we have four counts. What you do? Three counts you keep mute and only one count you give. Now, for next thing, give two counts and two counts mute. Two counts loud and two counts mute. So that will help you to be very thorough with the rhythmic pattern, with rhythmic beat. Now how? Now, if I take three counts loud and one count mute, how? One, two, three. Now, all the four counts loud. So, in this way, children, you are going to practice, yes, first count loud, all the three counts mute, two counts loud, two remaining counts mute, three counts loud, one count mute, four loud counts, okay. So, practice only this rhythmic pattern in until the next week, okay. Thank you.